So I'm not dressed as a condom this year for Halloween. This is actually behind the scenes of SNL and the beautiful geniuses of hair mastery all around us. And apparently this is how you get fitted for a wig.